The center continues to serve our community well, having produced the award's first national director, Mr. Doug J. Hunt, MD, and current serving award chair, Mr. Kenneth Hartman, both Gold Award holders. In 1993, Kenneth Hartman took over as award leader of the center, and he continued to develop the program by renaming the award center to the Navigators, which appropriately means one who explores, one who directs their course, or takes control. The award program continues to contribute to the holistic development of Bermuda's young people by giving them the opportunity to engage in community service, physical recreation, personal skill development, and the team-building journey of an expedition or adventure. The program also helps to build the character, minds, and bodies of Bermuda's young people by focusing on activities that will build leadership skills and an appreciation for volunteerism. I am proud to say that the young people here in Bermuda who are receiving awards today embody the spirit of the awards as they were conceived in 1967, and I wish to congratulate them all and wish them every continued success and always